Up in the sky. Look.
It's a bird.
It's a plane. It's Superman.
Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound, this amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman! Possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice, disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
I still say Manhattan rightfully belongs to my people.
Possibly, but just what do you expect us to do about it?
You have a newspaper. Publish the truth. Have the island vacated immediately.
It's fantastic.
Why, that's ridiculous.
Ridiculous? Maybe modern science will make you think differently.
I've never heard anything so absurd.
You know, from the look in his eyes, I'd almost believe he was in earnest.
No, he's just a harmless crank.
Come ahead, Miss Lane. You wouldn't want to miss this story, I'm sure. Measure. Now, Miss Lane, get ready for the greatest story of your career.
Let's get out of here.
This looks like a job for Superman.
A girl is still down there.
Island looks just as good as ever.
That's right, Clark. Thanks to Superman.